credited for alerting a Northside family about a fire inside their home while they were sleeping. Cincinnati firefighters responded to the 4,000 block of Kirby Avenue just before 8 this morning. They arrived to find the fire spreading from the second to third floor. A family of 10 lives inside the home, and everyone was able to get out safely. The Red Cross is now assisting the family. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.